Red one is unique. All red. Oh, wow. Who owned this one? Someone you know owned this one? Is it flyable?
A guy from Northern California owns this one. Wow. Whose house burned up in the farm.
Oh.
He's got a landing strip on his property.
Oh.
Okay. And he didn't have a place to put it.
Uh-huh.
I mean, he lost everything.
Oh my God.
And he's rebuilding. You know,
so
he had about
Do you have insurance?
But he had about a $4 million house.
Oh my God.
And a landing strip right there.
Oh my God.
Everything burned in the fire.
Oh my God. Oh, down in Redding, is
that? No, down in Northern California.
So it's nice of you let him.
Yeah.
So where he lives now? If it burned down, he rebuilt it?
He's rebuilding the house. Yeah. But he still doesn't have a hangar built for it.
Yeah. So he went up there. So. Yeah. How old is this one? It only fit two people, huh?
It's four.
Four, too, okay.
Yeah, it's four. But it's a single engine.